I didn't come to fuss.
All right.
And I'm not going to fuss.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what? I've been sitting over there.
Yeah.
I had to look back because they said if I said that today, they was going to do some crazy stuff. So I wanted to see if they were stupid enough to do it. But look, I've been sitting there. I said, God, I said, I really don't like the altar people service.
Right.
But when you got a far way to go home, sometimes it can just get a little long. But listen, I don't need to talk to everybody. Because all of y'all are not assigned to me, and I understand that. I was sitting over there, I said, now listen here, God. I said, you know, I'm scared of birds, for real, but because you made it, I really ain't scared of nothing. So if don't nobody get saved but that bird that's flying around here, then I've done my work. I didn't come here to tell you what God done for you. I came here to tell you what God brought me through. And if he didn't for a little bit on me, listen here. I serve a God that he didn't stop raising folks up when he called Lazarus to come forth. I serve a